Today's 15-second real estate update is for January 14th, 2020. In the past 24 hours, 81 new properties came on the market, 157 went active contingent or pending indicating a closing, and 48 families closed and received their money. That's today's 15-second update.